And you say, like you can call a toy.
A toy?
Yes, that's a toy.
A toy is not a toy, it's a computer.
A computer? What is a computer? That's a toy.
A computer.
Computer?
It's an electronic machine that contains data information. There are some examples. One, palm top, desktop, and many others.
What can I use this computer?
You can just use it to text, even writing messages, talking to your friends at Canada. Because yesterday I talked to my friend at Canada, telling him that we have a party at home, so she's supposed to come. Then we celebrate with him together.
Can I see myself with this?
Yes, you can. Come then.
And can I hold it?
Yes, you can just hold it because I thought you.
Beautiful computer.
Yes, it is beautiful.
And how can I phone this?
Computer can just phone this. Even that our students are just introduced to a computer that you already learning about it.
Do you mean that I can drop out of my school to come to your school?
My sister.
Yeah.
You can drop out of your school.
They transfer. I can transfer.
Can I transfer from my school to your school?
Yes, you can transfer from there to our school.
I think you are still learning more about ours.
Yes, because we have many education about now.
And can you teach me about the computer?
Yes, I will teach you.
How?
Come and then we'll be as a team, then I will show you slowly by slowly, then you'll be as clever as I am. You won't be as foolish as the way you were at first. Now you will be as clever as I am.
Thank you.
Welcome from
Salman.
Where are you coming from?
Shule kuna nini chenye kinaendelea?
Na mwanzoni mlikuwa mnasoma shule gani?
Tujai pita shule.
Sasa mmepitia hapa tu yani?
Ndio tumekuja.
Sasa hii kwetu tunaita laptop. Hii ndio sema laptop.
Laptop.
Wacha tuwafunze. Sema laptop. Moja. Haka tujue kukrone. Ndiyo? Sema laptop.
Jamani, nama laptop huyu naye.
Moja. Ani one by one.
Na mwalimu mimi.
Mimi.
Data are information recorded there.
Oh, can you show us